have an Ohio though. That's kind of annoying.
Well, I would walk to farm Ohio, but the Ohio is gonna walk to farm me.
Yeah. We could switch the tier 10 battleships. That'd be much better.
True.
Something is going into A.
I'm not even gonna attempt B personally, cause I know what's gonna happen to me.
I'm just gonna prevent them from capping it. I'm not gonna take it. Kent is going in.
What is that Jutman doing?
Oh, Zietin is firing at me. I don't appreciate that.
Yeah, he suicidal Jutman, but now he's gonna survive because of that island. I'm pushing to kill him. Ah shit, we lost 2 DDs in the span of 5 seconds, that's not good. Worried about A as well, so
I can farm the hipper if someone spots it.
Farm whatever you can. Forest no high and he repaired all of them.
Thank you.
Keeper is almost dead. Nice.
Okay, Salem, thank you for that.
Golden wine repaired.
We might eat a torp. Ah, nice. Oh, no.
Yeah, that's gonna be permafrost for sure.
Oh, no, he dodged it.
Yeah, he has Hydro.
I'm pending him though, he's gonna die quite fast. If he doesn't die to the torpedoes.
Yeah.
Oh, poor team's dead again.
I guess it's time for me to cut my losses and call it a night.
What's all Brandenburg doing? He has chosen death. Why? Teammates think what happened when they go one at a time, 7 kilometers away from an Ohio.
Cinematic things for the Ohio.
Yeah.
And I have a Corvus that's behind me and completely useless. Indy versus Nevsky, which is better? Overall, I'm gonna say Nevsky, unless it's pure kiting, then Hindenburg is a bit better, more firepower. But Nevsky with the radar has more utility for your team. Ow, that was half my HP, by the way, just perfectly angled and everything.
Somebody spotted. Oh, goodbye, Holland.
I think I also say goodbye. Oh no, later.
Ohio, stop.
You want Zeton?
Please, the Ohio is like on zero HP. I just need him to die. This might be the enemy. Jesus Christ.
You have North Carolina.
I have everything firing at me. This is fun.
I expect him to turn in.
Well, Carolina's almost dead.
Ooh. I'm also dead, so... Okay, no beaching, no beaching like that. Fuck off. Stupid underwater world.
Well, Daring almost killed the Shimmer, but we decided to run.
Come on. Don't give me the ricochets.
Well, it didn't.
Yeah, technically it did not give me the ricochets. I did release that one. Thank you. What a team, though. What an absolute team. Do I have enough reports again?
The worst part is that their team, the enemy team, was trying so hard to throw, but even then it wasn't enough.
I did not have the HP and the spotting.